An update tonight on the story we've been following since Friday night, this one concerning a young Jersey Shore football player who collapsed during the game against Selinsgrove. According to a post on the Jersey Shore School District website tonight, Max Engel's condition has rapidly declined. And while the post does not go into detail about his condition, it does say the prognosis is not good. The district is asking for prayers and also privacy for the family.